Alright guys, welcome to the Bandidos Gun Circus. Today's arm day, and as you can see, I got on training implements again, and if you guys followed our back day on Friday, you noticed I was using hooks. Today I'm using these ISO straps. I've got a broke tendon in my hand, so whenever I'm training them, I have to take the pressure off of it somehow, and these seem to do the trick. And I really feel like it does I get the same quality out of it. So I can recommend them for that, for what it's worth. So what we're doing now is we're going to do a circuit as usual. We're going to do drop set on standing curls with the cables. We've got some over the head curls that we do pretty regularly. And then I've got hammer curls with a rope. I'm going to do drops. I'm also going to do holds, and I'm also going to do negatives on each one just to try to get a real deep burn out of it. So I'm going to give you an example of that now. Some people call drop sets pull-off sets, which is what we commonly call them. Now on your hold your power position. And then negative. Back up, negative. And drop. Same thing. And pull. One more time, and drop. Same thing here. Last drop on this one. We generally do 3 to 4 drops on our weights.